Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about logarithmic function. And I will show the technique how to answer the question. First, we need to find the domain. So we will have 1 plus s is greater than 0, 1 minus s is greater than 0. So we will get about s is greater than negative 1 and s is smaller than number 1. So we will get about negative 1 is smaller than s and s is smaller than 1. Next, about this one, we can separate them into the square root 1 minus s multiplied with the square root 1 plus s. Next, log a and log a multiplied with b, so we can separate them in, we can separate them into log of the square root 1 minus s plus log the square root 1 plus s minus 2, so we have this one and this one, we can cancel together, and now we just have about 4 log of the square root 1 minus s, and in here we have another log, so that's about number 3. And we have negative 2. So in this one we have the square root, we can change into 1 minus s to the power of 1 over 2. So we put 1 over 2 outside the log and we will get about 3 over 2. Negative 2 divide 3 over 2, you will get about log 1 minus s equals to negative 4 over 3. And now we can move about log 1 minus s equal to log e to the power of negative 4 over 3. And now we can get the final answer. That's the end. Thank you for watching.